Have you ever kicked a baby?
Yes.
When a baby giraffe falls from its mother's womb, 8 feet above the ground, it lies still, too weak to move. The mama giraffe lovingly plants a kiss, and then, bam! Zoom. The mama kicks the baby again and again until the baby learns to stand on its feet. Mr. Contest Chair, Mr. Toastmaster, Mr. Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters and guests, parents can be so confusing. We don't know what they do, and whatever they do, they always annoy you. They want their children to be the best in everything. And in my case, it wasn't Giraffe Mama, but Giraffe Dada. At 6 years, my dad wanted me to be Lance Armstrong. And I asked him, "Do you want me to do drugs?" He said, "No, stupid, take the cycle and ride it." But getting on it for the first time was an experience. I felt like I was flying in the air. And then, bam! My dad had let me go. I felt I bruised myself. And in anger, I went to the cycle, kicked it, bam, 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 and walked away. But I learned the art of cycle after many bams. And my dad had a new challenge for me. Now this time, he wanted me to be Michael Phelps. So I asked him, "Are you buying me a car, Dad?" He said, "Genius, that's Michael Schumacher. I want you to be Michael Phelps, the 7 feet swimmer." Minus the height. And he dragged me to the deepest end of the pool, so deep that I would drown even today, even if I stood on my shoulder. And he said, "Jump in." I said, "Are you crazy?" The next thing I remember was drinking gallons of water. My dad had pushed me into the pool. Bam. Struggling with my limb, I learned to swim. Equipped with all the necessary skills in life, I thought I should put it to test with real world adventure, like finding my heart throat. And I fell in love with those masters. But the challenge around her was tough. But I had two important skills. Armed with my two skills, I cycled to meet her. But that day, the cycle did not fall, thankfully. My heart. She said, "Are you crazy?" But that day, I learned an important lesson. Looks don't really matter. Height does. But this incident had caused a lot of pain. I was so conscious of my height. I felt very uncomfortable around others and I had lost my confidence. And that day I returned home with a long face. My dad noticed, but he was silent. That night he walked into my room. And unlike in movies, he did not tell me about his love stories. He took my shoulder, looked me in the eye and said, "Son, I've got you. This time, I won't let you go." He banged away the weight that was pulling me down and he put the missing pieces of the puzzle. But he did not find a girl for me, but he made me work harder and harder that annoyed me even more. You know, that's our dads. On March 27th of 2014, I received a call that changed my life. It was a girl. And in the sweetest voice, she told me, "I'll meet you on the 27th of August. Toastmasters, I had landed my first job. And that was a female. Hard work had paid off, but I hadn't told my dad, because then he would want me to be a man. That night, I slept in peace, but I felt something really warm racing through my head. I realized it was a hand. A familiar hand. A hand that held me at the cycle. A hand that lifted me up at the pool. And a hand that was silent, noticing at broken relationships. I opened my eyes and my dad said, "I'm proud of you, son. You are." Men speak less, but they touch your heart. That night, I realized that Chirab Dada was not trying to hurt me, but he was equipping me with all the survival skills necessary in life, just like Chirab Mama. Do we treasure the Chirabs in our lives? Look around yourself. All the time we have a hand, sometimes visible, sometimes invisible, sometimes painful, sometimes comforting, but always supporting. I have finally moved on in life, except in relationships. But the heart that was fallen has been picked up and is restored, and is my final throbbing. And I bring to your notice that I'm single, draw a good salary, and available. Only to the girls in the room.
Damn it.
Toastmasters, when I look around, I see two kinds of people. The kickers and the kick. The kickers, it hurts like crazy, but thank you. The kick, it hurts like crazy, but helps. So the next time you encounter a bam, zoom, thud, embrace it. And thank you, James.